Peace and love to everybody out there. I was thinking about something that, you know, could help somebody else. Whenever you're out and about doing what you're doing, handling your business, whenever you think negatively on things or, you know, the bad stuff about what can go on or anything like that, it doesn't allow you to think up to the, what's the word I'm looking for? Think as sufficient as you would normally think. So it's like, let's say you had different things you had to do that day. You go out there, you do all these different things, and then you sit back and you say, oh, I could have did something better, or, you know, anything like that. I could have did this, or I could have did this, or I should have did this instead of doing this. And that really happens because you weren't so much as focused on what you were trying to do. It's, I guess it's like a way of distracting, you know? But, hope this information could help somebody. Let's have a great day.